Corey, you're an ecologist with Fundy National Park.
Yeah.
So tell me about the Salmon Recovery Initiative.
The Fundy Salmon Recovery Initiative is more of a formalization recently of a long-term Atlantic Salmon Recovery Program that's been underway here in the Inner Bay of Fundy and particularly focused in Fundy National Park. A lot of groups have been working for a long time because, unfortunately, across Atlantic Salmon's range, it's really, you know, there's some bad situations out there as far as declining populations. That's no different here at Fundy National Park, here in the Inner Bay of Fundy, one of the most endangered populations of salmon in the world. We've been working at it for over a decade, and recently we've seen some things that give us some hope, and that is by growing our partner group to include the aquaculture industry, we're allowed to release large numbers of wild origin adult salmon into the river, and our partners are seeing really notable gains in wild fitness, which could ultimately lead to a recovery of the population on a sustainable basis.
So that's really exciting. So we're going to hopefully see more salmon right here, especially, you said, in September.
You bet.